Yeah, guys, as I was saying, like I said, the Bible is a black man history book. You know, we're talking about a year, nobody else but yourself in the Bible. Because before the 1400s, Africa to be precise, we worship our God already. And we had laid down procedures in the Bible. Our forefathers were practicing the Ten Commandments even before the Bible came. What did I say? And aside even a no crime bono, there are so many good things in the Bible. It proves that Africa and black people are the true people of Israel. And you know, say, okay, for Bible, now from Genesis to Revelation, Europeans and Kwan, a woman, Moses is an European name, Abraham is a European name, and all the characters in the Bible, most of them are European names. I tell you, say, a system, Biancophobia, Abbasa, do try to submerge people. And you know, to me, you know, personally, yeah, and next uncle, I just want you to understand, say, when you think the Bible that you are reading, I remember the country say Jasorico. I will not come and sit and tell you to stop going to church, just like how Abraham Ben Moshi and other guys. No. I will not tell you to stop going to church. But I'll let you understand, say, don't see somebody else coming from somewhere to come and help you. And my wife being also be face rubber by boy. Bro, you are the one going to help yourself. And if you pick the Bible, see yourself in the Bible, replace yourself with the character in the Bible, and make sure, say, miracles will happen in your life for you. Then go back to history. When you talk about one of the biggest question people